What up? This is hut number. I'm gonna put record all these. Get one, two recordings, and that will be it. And then we will do a live stream tomorrow. Let me see what episode this is. And then I will be going to bed after. This is hut 57. And we're going to play one game, same thing, and then we will do another video, but I don't know what will it be. But yeah, I won't be talking. Get listening to music, same thing. If you want me to go higher in a difficulty or lower, it's up to you. Okay. And yeah, it's up to you if you guys want me to or not. And then we will do a Jackson Robinson game. And something else. I don't know what we will do. It's really up to me and I will decide what we will do. We will only play a couple games and that's it. No trade offers. We do have enough for a pack. No, those packs are done now. Okay, so we're going to save up. So yeah, this is episode 57. Those are the new lines. Hope we get some new defense, honestly. This defense. Our white are okay, but it get our left. So yeah. I won't be talking to you guys when I am done, and then we will see what video I will make it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. See you guys when I'm done.
They are ready for the opening face-off, and so are we. Gretzky's a good face-off man. Ready for Winnipeg. Pavelski's his opposite number for the Sharks. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Skating with it now in the defensive zone. Gains the zone. And it's a good pickup. Ahead on that left wing to Donskoy. Flings it. Great glove save, and he keeps it. Looking to Kucherov. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Score! Wayne Gretzky. Winnipeg's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Goal scored by number 99, Wayne Gretzky.
Now it's directed to Peter Forsberg. Passing one off now to Domi.
2 minutes, 50 seconds.
In front! He scores! Under 4 minutes have gone off the clock. The Goats are ahead 2-0. Face off and a solid tie up and help arrive. Good job. Good solid poke check there. Oh, snaps the shot and still another save. What a show.
I thought the second save was better.
That was one he'll get the number on.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
Good hustle to get down there, and the icing is gone. Score! He's got his second of the game. They've won the neutral zone faceoff.
You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
That shot came from nowhere.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
27 seconds.
Good faceoff win. Brister, they score!
And that's four straight goals.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 42, Josh Manson.
Carries it on in from center. A free puck now. Cuts that pass off. Lifts one. Wonderful stop. Brings a shot. Has that one and holds. Under 9 minutes played here in the first. The Goats just keep pulling away. It is now a four-goal lead. Pass attempt to Tuck. Breaks away. Score! To the bench, substitution made.
Well, you can't pull the whole team, so you might as well pull the goaltender. He deserves a break here. He's getting pummeled in the net, as there is just no resistance against their opponent.
Scored by number 92, Gabriel Landeskog, assisted.
As that point pass as well. Great poke check.
Justin Braun, time of the goal.
Brings it in for an attack. Shoots one. Save! Stays right there. Off that faceoff from, he scores!
Goats are using their opponents like pinball, hammering them all over the ice. They've been more physical, more energetic, and the dominant team.
In with it now. Shot on. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Winnipeg's taken that neutral zone faceoff.
Jonathan Huberto, assisted by number 4.
Brings a shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Directing that one to Goodrow. It's dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. Skates it into the zone. Lets it go. Score! He completes the hat trick. Just over 6 minutes to be played. A lopsided, highly offensive game. One team can't wait to get on the ice. The other can't wait to get off. Got it at the point. Shoots one, and he missed it.
Oh, you got to get that on the net. He leaned into this. That thing was by the goalie, but he just missed the net.
Great glove save. Stole that pass. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Up to the point. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Save. Perfect wrister, blockered away. Wonderful stop by Dale. Good job defensively done there. That takes some pressure off with that defensive play. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The clock has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period.
Crosses that line. Puts one on. Save there. Hold and whistle. San Jose has prevailed on another faceoff. Not a hard hit, but effective. Slows into a stop. Good job on the draw. First period has come to a close. There'll be much chattering in one dressing room and maybe laughter in the other.
Just a reminder.
Second period has begun here. I have a feeling penance may have been done in the first intermission. Let's just see here. Let's just see. Is able to move on in with a shot. Score! Off the iron and in. Winnipeg's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. Puck drop, tie. Yep, and help from the wing.
the zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. He won the race, and there's no icing on this play. The Sharks possess the play in no man's land. And he dumps it in. Trying to go to Wayne Gretzky. Steps in from the neutral zone. Great save. Puck loose. Couture. That's the end. Good work by Forsberg. Gathered up again by Ellis. Moving it to Kucherov. Has it in his own end. Save and a cover. Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Score! It's a hat trick, and here they come flying out of the stands. Winnipeg's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here.
Scored by number 28. Assisted by number 9.
Puck is thrown to Carlson. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Snapping a pass to Lindholm. And a save.
50 seconds.
Nice work by Couture.
Enormous hit. He's crushed.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Can start the attack going in the zone. A shot. What a save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Covers for a faceoff. The Goats prevailing on the faceoff.
A slot wrister. Got a piece of that one. Keeps and covers.
San Jose's got a faceoff win. Enormous collision.
Carlson's often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room, but he gets tagged there.
Shoots one. Puck ricocheted off the screen. It's dumped in. Picks it up in his own end. Leads that charge into the zone. Lets it go. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
And he dumps it in. Got it in his own end. The Goats skated up on the side.
Huberdeau's back on the...
They score! The Goats have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there.
It's dumped in. And the pickup. Pitching this one to Tarasenko.
Driving in from no man's land. He scores! Another one! Goats have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. And the face-off squad. The Sharks skated up on the side. A big hit in open ice. Another reason to like this game tonight.
Well, that is a...
He scores! Yet again, a big night gets even larger. Winnipeg's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Neutralized faceoff win. San Jose's carrying on along the boards. Pitching it to Forsberg, looking to Domi. Let's a shot go. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. And they are in. Takes a shot. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Shoots. Hey, score! The Goats have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in.
Miko Rantanen, assisted by number 21, Forsberg, and by number 3.
Moving behind and considering.
59 seconds.
Dogged determination there by Gretzky. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Alone! Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. And he dumps it in. Fires! Wonderful stop! Big point-blank save there.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Critical win of the draw. Now it's directed to Gretzky. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Covers and stops play. The Sharks get the draw. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday tonight, go to our guest services booth.
Third period has begun. Lots of goals scored, most by one team. But maybe it'll change. Great take, dangerous area. Got that pass in his own end. He just flat out missed it. Shoots, stared him down and made the save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Goes back deep for it. Winnipeg's looking to head man up the wing. Breaks free. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin. The Sharks with control at center ice. Flings it. Turned away with the stick. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Pavelski's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. The Goats get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. And a hold and a whistle. Nice face-off work. The Sharks.
Sharks have control of the puck in their own end.
Canes that offensive line.
They must retreat and start back again.
Thrown to the slot. Save! He got all of it, and so did he.
The Sharks on the move through center. It's dumped in. Makes that play deep. To Forsberg.
Forsberg's been a playmaking machine to this point, Doc, in the game. He has been outstanding with distributing the puck.
Has that one in holes.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
This is one of the game's great problems. When you score so many goals, your arms get tired raising them up and down.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. The Sharks have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Whistle blown. Power play is history. Winnipeg's given a minor here for tripping. Defensive zone win. Passing one off now to Peter Forsberg.
6 minutes, 31 seconds.
Wouldn't let him by. Pass attempt to Thornton.
Steps across that line.
Directing that one to Forsberg. They've got a two-on-one.
Gathered up by Thornton.
San Jose's driving upwards.
Twist one. What a terrific save.
A shot.
And yet another save. How does he do that?
The Goats are moving the puck through the neutral zone.
Fires. What a reaction save.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Gains the zone.
Has it back deep. Trying to go to Domi. And he steps across the line.
Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Drop. They lock up, and that's a good shot by the wing. Back on his stick. Looking from the corner. Slid to Couture. The Goats lug the puck in their own end. And he steps across the line. Scooped up. And they've got it again.
Winnipeg's goalie has been like an acrobat tonight. He has made several great stops in protecting his shutout. See if they can bring it home.
Gets in, looks over his options here.
Shoots! Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Win the draw, what next?
Shutout positioning by Vlasic.
Score! He's got his second.
Winnipeg's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Score. Moving into Goodrow. Skill play by Landeskog.
Carries it on in from center. Shoots! He missed the net!
You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice, time to shoot it. And he doesn't even get it on the net.
Did what he's paid to do. Keeps and covers.
Dubnyk's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
Puck is thrown to Forsberg. Just great positional play. Skill play by Vlasic.
Outstanding body contact.
What a check. There goes his helmet.
Score! He's got his second of the game.
Winnipeg's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big.
Lofted back in and that'll get the defense off.
To Domi.
Domi's looking to add some more points to a huge evening.
It's all on his shoulders. Save! Shut down the best guy the other team had.
A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Smart recovery by Braun.
Shot. That shot came from right in front.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff.
Got his pad on a changing shot. The Sharks are driving it from the wing.
Shakes right through.
Great stick save. Nicely into the zone.
Shoots. An outstanding pad save.
San Jose setting things up in their own end. A little pass from his goalie here.
Snapping a pass to Donskoy. Crashed into him in open ice.
The horn sounds and the game is over.
Trying to find success in hockey is all about the game within the game. The coaching staff need to test out different combinations and strategies within their roster. They found a strategy that worked for them, executed on their game plan, and got the win.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and this is episode. Now, I do have work tomorrow, so I am shutting this off early. 57, and know what, guys? When I do have work, I won't be making too much videos pre-recorded. So, tomorrow, I will make one before after work, before bowl, basketball. And then I will do a live stream tomorrow. And whatever I have, I want to do, okay? So make sure to like, comment, subscribe, see you guys in the next episode. Bye.